They're fully autonomous robotic targets that are able to represent enemy opposition forces, also able to act as moving targets for increased marksmanship.